Yo, it's your boy Chef Ron, the great, aka the Corner Store Chef, aka the biggest speaker in 7-5. Got the live review of Ty's Good Eats. I just got the pasta joint. Got the garlic bread right here. Got the salad joint. Salad coming all crazy. I don't even know what type of dressing she gave me. Got the soda. She doing it way big. I don't even do all this. Got the ranch. Oh yes, the ranch. Definitely the ranch. I'm trying to get the plate, you feel me? I know this plate coming crazy. And look, you know I'm really him, right? I'm trying to do it without leaking the juices out. The corner store chef on the plate, you understand me? Your plate don't say that when you pick it up. Stop playing. Really him. Oh my God. Hold up, yo. Hold up. Y'all see what I see? Look at the chicken, the beef sausage, the scrimps. Listen, I hit her too. I said, with them sausages, them sausages swine? She said, nah, they beef. I said, let me get a plate. And I was dumb late ordering too. I was dumb late ordering. I ordered at like 4 o'clock. You know what I mean? Let's pray over the food. God, please bless the food about to receive. Jesus' name, pray, amen. Let's jump straight in. I got my first bite is the sausage with the noodles and all that. Hey, yo. Now, stop playing, son. Nah, yo. Hold up, yo. Stop. Oh, it's broccoli in here? I didn't even know it's broccoli in here. Let me get two of these shrimp real quick. All right, let's see what's going on. Yo, stop playing, yo. Ty, what is good? Yo. Nah. Sweet pasta, would you be my sweet lover? My lifetime, I'll be there. If you need me, just call and receive me. Yo, this joint crazy, like. I ain't putting no bacon on this, no fluff, none of that. This joint is really, really crazy, yo. Like, hold up, though. Let's see what the chicken hitting on. I got the chicken broccoli pasta. Chicken is cooked perfect. It's definitely blessed. Seasoned to perfection. This plate is big as hell, dog. Like, this plate is crazy, yo. Nah, man. Listen, man, go check out Ty Good Eats, man. It's one of the homies. You know, I look at her like a little mentee. She always be hitting me for tips and tricks and asking me how I do this and that. You know, I'm just me. I'm really him. So, of course, I'm going to share the knowledge I got. You feel me? I never tasted her food before. This is the first time I tasted her food. I just never pulled the trigger. You know, I'll be busy. And most of the time, she's doing pop-up. I'm doing a pop-up. So, I couldn't really get there. This plate is crazy. It's the pasta with the shrimp, chicken, and sausage. Beef sausage. No swine on my mind. No pork on my fork. This plate is crazy. Go check out Ty's Good Eats. She got a pop-up going on Juneteenth. Saturday 19th. Run her page and, you know, figure out the details and all that. I'm going to drop the link in the bio underneath so y'all know where to follow her at on Facebook, Instagram, and all that. This is crazy. You know, it's been like a lifelong dream for her to become a part of the industry and be a chef out here. And let me tell you, Ty, listen to me. You got it. You got it. I done had many a plates that didn't make it to the show. But this right here, Jesus Christ. Let me get one with everything on it real quick. I need some chicken. I need some sausage. I need some shrimp. Straight missile, cuz. I ain't even gonna play with it. That was a missile. I'm gonna eat the rest of that when I get to the house. Listen, man. Eating with Chef Ron, this is episode 10 or 11, something like that. We've been going for a minute, but we back, baby. Yo, that plate was crazy. One of the best plates I had this whole season. Especially for somebody who's up and coming. You don't get it like that too much. Damn, yo. Damn, homie. That joint was crazy. This man, Tiger Eats. So follow her. When she do her pop-up on Juneteenth, go buy her out. All of that. You understand what I'm saying? Tell them Chef Ron sent you. Listen, Tiger Eats. Woo! Jesus. That's crazy, yo. Listen, man. Eating with Chef Ron. Season 1. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Send it to everybody. Do everything you do to get this popping on the internet. You understand what I'm saying? Play was crazy. It's all good eats, man. Click the link down below under this. Go follow her. And just support, man. The food was amazing. I'm not disappointed at all. Listen, man. Eating with Chef Ron, season 1, man. Listen, man. Put God first. Everything else going to follow. Head up, chest out, run your laps. If you knew better, you do better. Yo, the chef in a blue sweater. Eating with Chef Ron, season 1. And we out.